Hello there, I'm Angela Dixon, and I play Lisa Brennan in the feature film Never Let Go. It's an action thriller. It follows a single mum who's postnatally depressed, and she goes away on holiday to try and connect with her child, and whilst away, her child is taken. So it operates on a couple of levels, really. It's a journey for her to try and find her child, so there's a lot of action involved in that. But also it's her journey to self-discovery, self-love, and redemption. She has quite a few psychological problems because of her past, and it's meant that she's found it difficult to connect to her child. What was really important for me was that she wasn't just an action figure. It could have been played that way. So I really just combed through my life, actually. I went through all the things that I could think of in my life that were perhaps comparable to what she was going through. It was a bit like therapy, actually. I made sure that every single emotional change that the character made, I had worked it out specifically. It was almost like choreographing it. Is Howard a good therapist? He's an amazing director and a thoroughly wonderful human being. So working with Howard was incredible. And I know I've said to some people there was quite a lot of synergy. He manages to create an environment where you feel completely trusted and completely relaxed. And actually, he sort of, within the parameters of the script, he basically hands it over to you. You know, he says, here's the character, see what you can do with it. So I had a very good idea of what Howard wanted anyway, because we'd discussed it an awful lot as he was writing it. So it was a joy. I prepared a lot for this film, and I realized that I was in a combat class about maybe 2 months afterwards, and I realized that Lisa had left me, and that was the first time I realized that she had. I think it was reasonably easy to park her afterwards, but I'd been with her for a long time. I'm really excited. I came here a couple of years ago to watch The Dead 2 with Joseph Milsom, and it was probably the most exciting film festival I've been to, certainly the most friendly, and there was a real buzz about it, so I'm really excited to be here, yeah. I think horror gives people a visceral experience. Their blood starts to pump, they get sweaty palms, the hair on the back of their neck stands up. And I think what horror does, it really launches you into the experience. I mean, technically, Never Let Go is not horror, it's an action thriller. But what the character goes through is pure horror. I mean, it's a horrific thing to lose your child, and a horrific thing for people not to believe you when you're trying to get your child back. I remember The Exorcist very well. And that, I had real nightmares for months afterwards. In fact, I couldn't sleep in the dark after watching that for about 6 months.